I hope you enjoyed the time lapse so far. If anyone of you watched till the end, you can download the .blend file, link would be in description, and subscribe because I'm gonna let the lamp just make and blow it up in Blender. See you in the next video.